They can be mounted with L rods. You connect with a quarter inch TRS jack, and there's two switches, one for the polarity of the main piezo, and the second switch switches between piezo and piezo switch.